Lord, mighty prophet of the Lord.
Amen, Pastor Joanne. The Lord has spoken with me in a very, very tremendous way about the historic revival that is coming to Nakuru.
It looks like there is a tremendous storm of a big visitation that will befall the revival meeting of Jehovah in Nakuru. God himself will descend down in Nakuru.
About the historic revival that is coming to Nakuru. And tomorrow there's a big meeting of the entire National Council of Bishops plus all senior pastors, more than 150 strong tomorrow. And so tomorrow, again, I'll come back to you after meeting all the entire Council of Bishops and more than 150 strong senior pastors.
Thank you. wote. Bwana asifiwe. Mimi naitwa Elmi Shafi, DC kwa upande ya West, Ronda Kapembwa, na hiyo kiwanja ambayo mambo yatakuwa huko. Nachukua nafasi hii niwakaribishe watu ambao wametoka sehemu mbalimbali ya Kenya, sehemu mbalimbali ya nje ya Kenya, kuja kumpokea nabii na kuja kupokea neno la Mungu. Kwa hivyo nawaambia karibuni na mjisikie nyumbani.
Except you, Jehovah, my friend.
Ijapokuwa wewe, Yehova.
nafaa rafiki wangu.
My God and my Lord.
Mungu wangu na Bwana wangu.
Father, I ask you now to open the heavens here again.
Baba nakuuliza ukafungue mbingu hapa tena.
And visit these people.
Na ukawatembelee hawa watu.
In a very historic way.
Katika njia ya kihistoria.
You who is the God of Elijah.
Wewe ambaye ndiye Mungu wa Elia.
The tremendous sword of Elijah.
Mungu wa ajabu wa Elia.
The fearsome God of Elijah.
Mungu wa kuogofya wa Elia.
I welcome you here.
Nina kukaribisha hapa.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Katika jina kuu la Yesu.
To bring the fire of Jehovah.
Ukalete moto wa Yehova.
Fire!
Moto!
Fire!
Moto!
Fire!
Moto!
I have called down fire!
Nimeitisha moto!
I have now called down fire!
Sasa nimeitisha moto!
From heaven!
Kutoka binguni!
The fire of Elijah!
Moto wa Elia!
The fire of the prophet Elijah!
Moto wa nabii Elia!
Let the nations know!
Wacha mataifa yajue!
That there is fire here!
Kwamba kuna moto hapa!
Thank you. Thank you.
Praise the Lord, mighty prophet of the Lord.
Amen, Pastor Joanne. The Lord has spoken with me. The Lord has taken me to Nakuru again, to the field of the meeting again. And I was in the meeting, and while I'm standing at the altar in the meeting, something instantly takes place in the meeting. So there is going to be a visitation, an instant visitation in Nakuru. While I was there, then something instant happens, shock like this, instant happens. And then by voice he said, in a very short time, instant, it will happen. I saw myself at the altar. When I was standing there, and then something instantly takes place, a visitation instantly takes place there.
Wanakuja.
Look at the end.
Angalia uko mwisho.
They are carrying things.
Wanabeba vitu.
And they are coming in a hurry.
Na wanakuja kwa haraka.
Look at the end.
Angalia uko mwisho.
Look at that.
Angalia hiyo.
Miracles have broken loose.
Miujiza imelipuka.
The miracles of the Bible. Look at it. 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 Look at it.
Angalia hii.
Hey, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Angalia hiyo.
He prophesied about the man of God prophesied that there will be a sudden visitation. This is a sudden visitation.
This is the visitation.
This
is what the Lord said. This is what the Lord said.
Look at that.
Look at this. This is the sudden. This is the sudden. This is the sudden.
Hey!
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 The prophet of the Lord, the mightiest prophet, he prophesied that on this day of the meeting, suddenly there will be a sudden visitation.
The Lord has visited us. Explosion of miracles. Explosion. The Lord has visited us. He's watching everybody. North, south, east, and west. Everywhere. The power of God is at work.